comfortable doing it. Roger Waters let a giant pig, balloon, cow. It's just with a Jewish star on it at one of his concerts, and people keep buying tickets to see this guy. I mean, he is a frothing at the mouth Jew hater, and he continues to be able to make a living by being a frothing at the mouth Jew hater. This is something that we simply didn't experience when I was growing up.